Gibbon beyond the trees. First time playing. Just gotta do it. These are authentic Gibbon noises. Voices. Where the colors are exaggerated. They're usually pink. Believe it's for gameplay reasons, so you recognize its creature. Very pleasant animations. Presume it's going to be tutorial time. It's the Gibbon line. Presume we have to follow it. Still not moving myself. There you go. Let's go. This one. Darkwing. Run and jump. And onward on it. Oh yeah, I forgot to let go. This is the thing you have to do. Three buttons and I got it from amazing. Swing. Cover the slides. Where are we going? No, to keep us to like swinging around. Let's try running. Slow. Out for downward slopes where to use them. That's good. Something to end on ups. Seems dangerous. I wonder if you can just fall down and they seems there is salvas something to take on to. Still haven't noted a good place for them sliding. We did it. Oops. Sphinx automatically between trees if they are close enough, it seems. Oops. Here we go again. Let's thank you. slow. A long jump. You run this fast, nope. Just a little bit towards the light. A peaceful game. I presume there will be some dangers later. Branches are faster than the leaf tactics. Rain gives nice atmosphere. But it's meditative type of game. I guess. I mean. Sliding time while. Now in real life, Gibbons do not usually slide around. Robust movement. Thereafter are scaled branchiators. They go like this. Don't think any animal particular slides. Snails maybe. Little monkey, possibly a little spider monkey, I would request, but I don't even know if Gibbons and spider monkeys live in the same habitat or place in the world. Called not alone mean that there be an enemy animal. Of course, they humans. That makes sense. Hope nothing happens to the baby Gibbon. Peaceful and oak. Slide. Presume there will be in the end. Tractors destroying the jungle. It don't look good now. Step on those. Wonder what the speedrun of this world look like. grind up in quest. I wonder if there's in-game kind of time attack mode. Makes sense. So where's the partner and the baby Gibbon? Up there and in the garret. No. Landfall. Let's get back to them. I bet you can go through most of the levels just running on them. Out. It's a sick tree. Epic. No, I missed them. Help. Again. Fuck. Keep missing the chains. One mechanic. Sitting and be scripted at all sorts. Good. Is there a co-op multiplayer mode? Work. But there's still be intercoin for speedruns to maximize the help modes. Because again, can kind of choose when to let it go. Back direct to new goal. Mildly humorous for some reason. At least there are some daggers. How far away is that? Is the scum? Except there's start. It's quite a far away, actually. To be more careful, but it's not all fun and games in the jungle after all. There's the saber. Where is it? Remember. No, not yet. Q. Thank you. dogs and clowns who were passed when you go right up when you downwards. Maybe the first one is to go to the right to the side. Buttons for us to do the trick too, for extra boost. Makes sense. Flips and whatnot. Ah, there it is. There is a backflip button. It's allows me there. Never knew. To skip a post. Wonder if that her buttons also have different tricks. Straight back flip. We run when we should not have. Because you should backflip every single time for maximum speed. Let's try the different buttons now. Take the first front flip, because about up. No, still backflip. About downwards. Any reason not to do backflip every single time. Except maybe on slowly, it can be bad. But yeah, you can lose kind of hate. I wonder if there are any more secret controls. It's not the right to do the backflip if there is only small. Yep. instant's light. Can't. Not good. Hardest part of the game. No doubt. Let's not get too excited with the backflips after all. Low speed backflip. You want to be on the branch when doing the jump, not on the leaves. That's the trick, I suppose. Didn't take hold to the branch to it. Do it to the pile to back flip. Maybe I will have better chance of making the amp if I just don't do the back flip on that part at all. In a wild quest, that part is not supposed to be hard. This looks good. Real cool. This is how it's supposed to go. So don't go wild with the flips. I say again, don't anyway. Because the backflip is trading hate for speed. No, so I think the controls are very flipper-like, two buttons, and it's important when not to push the button. And when you do. You should not push the button when you are near the leaf area and cover the branches. rocks and grows. Thank God it didn't break. Common occurrence at Britkes in Platormers Vendera. Companions will get separated instantly when one of them falls down the ravine. Not member to in the birding. I knew it, they are destroying the jungle. Can be a mere gibbons to against them. The raw rocks in front of maybe somehow explode those barrels. Suppose all we can do is to escape. No, the fire. Oh, that's something to escape from. Prefer to go to the other direction, but no more than such things are possible. Such is the way of the Gibbon of the realm. So don't get set on fire. We did it. But only us has remain. But the answer blows. Yeah. No trees for to grab branches on. The backlips are no good on the land. That is quite a yep. Like good technique on land to those. Wonder how to execute to them. Their lines. Tips and grows, but